going good, pretty good so far. The staff's really nice. Drive's not too bad. I graduated from Cedar Crest. I live in South Lebanon, so it's like a 20-minute drive to work. The students have been pretty good so far, and it's a nice change.
And what do you like about being a teacher?
Well, I like working with kids. It's really fun, entertaining. There's different things every day.
What interests do you have outside of school?
Outside of school,
hobbies, stuff like that.
Big sports fan. I like the Phillies, the Eagles, the Sixers, all those teams. I read about them all the time.
You're my guy.
Read about them all the time. I play 2K. I play video games, and I'm a movie buff. I watch a lot of movies.
All right. So, favorite movie or show?
Forrest Gump.
Favorite food?
Probably tacos.
Sports team?
What about the Sixers?
Like sports, out of all the sports.
I like to play baseball the most. I like to watch a little bit of football. Watch football the most.
Favorite music or band or singer, rapper, anything?
We'll go with Frank Sinatra, my favorite musician.
Favorite thing outside of school?
I'll go with playing video games. It's my
favorite
video
games.
Yeah.
Do you have any goals for this year?
Goals probably to make the most engaging lessons that I can. I know that I'm a first year teacher, that's going to be a little hard to come with some crazy stuff right away, but towards the end of the year I want to come with some stuff that's really cool and that kids really enjoy.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear.